Integral Coach Factory. One world that moves 11 billion people by trust every day. One dream that brings 13,000 people together as a team every day. One vision that works to make travel the way it should be. Safer, faster, better. Under the vision map chalked out by the Honorable Minister for Railways and the Ministry of Railways, the ICF has been working to infuse new dimensions to rail travel. From having consolidated its stance as a design to development rail coach manufacturer, ICF turned its attention to other critical parameters. The Garib Rath, bringing luxury within reach. ICF delegated the responsibility of making the Garib Rath a fully air-conditioned, more spacious chair car by putting together a team of ergonomic experts, designers, engineers and quality assurance personnel. The result was evident with the accolades the chair car received from all quarters. Fully air-conditioned chair car. Three-door entry on either side, the first in air-conditioned rail cars. Upgraded seat capacity of 102, up from 73. Maximum speed of operation designed to match 130 km per hour. Snack table, magazine bag and bottle holder for every passenger. Cell phone and laptop chargers. One window for every row of seats. Densified thermal bonded polyester blocks, Recron, used as thermal insulation for better air conditioning. Better noise reduction achieved by 16mm thick insulated floor board. Two GPS-based LED display boards in each coach. Enhancing overall seat capacity across different train designs. With more people choosing the comfort of train travel, the team at ICF worked to increase the overall capacity in coaches. Facilitating disability-friendly features, illustrating its passion towards maximizing customer comfort, ICF incorporated more space into the design of the second-class sleeper area of the guards department. The user-friendly feature include wider berth of 707 mm, wider space between berths for easy movement of wheelchairs, disability-friendly toilets with wide door 840 mm for easy entry of wheelchairs, swiveling handle in the toilets, locking arrangement for wheel. AC-DC electric multiple units. Mumbai Rail Vikas Corporation entrusted ICF with the responsibility of developing a customized car with half-openable lift-type windows, polycarbonate seat, stainless steel flooring, partition and grab rails, public address system and LED-based programmable station indicator. Aerodynamic high horsepower diesel multiple unit. This specific application was developed to enable smooth operation of train cars in the Quasi-Gund, Srinagar, Baramulla section of Jammu and Kashmir region. The train car had special features such as roof-mounted heating equipment designed to withstand extreme climatic conditions, panoramic wider windows, anti-skid flooring and executive chair car seating arrangement. ICF has also designed and delivered 14 special coaches for the defense, including a salon and military ward car. Elevating quality standards to match international norms. In the last 2 years, ICF has blurred geographical boundaries by delivering quality that matches international standards. Endorsement to this feat are the consistent orders that have come in from African, Asian, Middle East and Far Eastern nations. the export markets of ICF have made inroads into Malaysia by exporting 11 mg AC stainless steel chair car shells and 56 coaches to Angola recently. Paramount emphasis has been laid on elevating standards within the country. One of the important tasks of the ICF has been to strengthen India's offering to the global tourist. The recent addition of the Royal Indian Experience has been the Golden Chariot tourist train developed for Karnataka State Tourism Development Corporation. Perhaps the most vital contribution of the ICF has been the design and development of the Lifeline Express. The Lifeline Express is a novel initiative of the Impact India Foundation, an NGO, and has been specially designed to reach high-quality medical care to rural Indian citizens. Equipped with the entire necessary infrastructure to render quality healthcare and minor operation procedures,